them get away!
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
Don't beat yourself up, Shepard.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How've you been?
That's it. You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? So much for security.
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Typical Alliance attitude. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're blind to the real threat.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of the facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. That'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Was that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony, just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, They would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collector's stock for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?